pretty sure this bike path just runs down to the train station. I'm not sure what all the but I may have things conflated. And this way you got to see the bike path going through, I guess, downtown Escondido. I believe this is the Escondido Creek. And it's a nice preview of these mountains coming up, which is, we're not going to be riding through these mountains, but we'll be headed up that way. This paint or light patching, it's not bumpy. It feels more like you're riding over paint, but I'm not sure what. But all this gray and black is kind of unique to this bike path. That was a bit of luck having no traffic there. So this is the ride to get to the ride. We're going to work our way up Valley something. Very busy road. About 4 or 5 miles of some pretty sizable hills. But we will be rewarded with many downhills and some pretty spectacular scenery. And really, other than the all the traffic, the ride up is nice too. Get some very nice views. I stay for it, low 80s. It's been really warm inland. I started this ride maybe last week when I ended up doing the Inland Rail Trail. My original plan was to do this, but it was 93 and I hadn't started. Now it's 82. That's much more reasonable. My brakes are squeaking less, which is good because we're gonna need them later on. I used to take a bus from Escondido up to the top of this hill, but it added about an hour to the ride. And you can put this bike on a bike rack on the bus, but these tires are just right on the edge of how fat they can be. These aren't real wide tires, but between the bumping up and down and the weight of the bike, it gets wedged pretty good into the rack, which is great in terms of holding the bike securely on the bus ride, but you got to really get your shoulder under it, kind of pop it loose. Especially now that I have 2 batteries. Just ride it. Not sure it takes any longer, might take less time. Well, it's a sparkling clear day for it. Golly, literally not a cloud in the sky. Thank you. Escondido Creek Trail. In case I called it something else earlier. At least that crossing had a light and a crosswalk. I would just take a crosswalk on some of those others. It seems criminal to me that, you know, you paint the lines on the street, then the cars have to yield. And they don't want to do that. I'd rather you just wait for a good time and run. But otherwise, it's a nice path. We would be on Valley Drive or whatever it is the whole way, and it's a lot busier closer in. By the time we get on it, it's more just a highway. When we moved here 3 years ago, I did not give much thought to all of these mountains that we would be so close to. I like riding down by the beach, but I also really like being able to come up here. This part feels the most western. You know, beaches are beaches, kind of, but this is Southern California with, well, I won't be specific, it's the west anyway. It ain't like Georgia. Ride I do around Lake Wofford up here, but this is where I come out, because even with an e-bike it is too much hill getting up there. This is the most gradual climb. So there are a number of Indian casinos up here. We won't literally go past any, but there'll be signage. So we are up 4 degrees from where we left. It's 86. It'll be interesting to see how hot it goes. I believe the higher you go, the hotter it tends to be. But we'll find out. Of course, we're approaching noon, so I'm sure that has something to do with it. regretting I didn't make sure my water bottle was full. I have a vague recollection that we changed municipalities here and the road gets better. Not that it was bad. But the bike lane's slightly wider. I'll take that. These cars are going fast. That is quite the palace atop this hill. I bet they have views galore. Speaking of views galore, we're going to crest this hill. all this uphill riding will start becoming worth it. See if we can fix that water situation. That was a fail. The guy who worked there offered me a hose outside, and if I were smart, I'd have done it, but I don't like hose water. I could have bought water and poured water from one bottle to another, but I was unwilling to do so. Made a purchase like a chump, thinking they'd have water. So I've been informed there is no funner. That's actually a billboard for a casino that's 7.5 miles away.